stepper motors. They are the foundation of commonplace gadgets like security cameras, window blinds, 3D printers, and more for precise positioning. Let's explore the control programming of the 28BYJ-48 stepper motor with FLProg. Stepper motor, as the name implies, rotates in fixed degrees of steps, which allows for precise angular positioning of the shaft without a position sensor. What makes the stepper motor unique is its ability to control the direction, the speed of rotation, and angular position. The 28BYJ-48 is a four-phase, five-wire unipolar stepper motor that operates with 5 volts DC. It can release a torque of 34.3 mN at a maximum speed of 15 revolutions per minute. The motor has a gear ratio of 64 and 5.625 degrees stride angle. Therefore, the number of full steps per revolution of the motor can be derived as 360 divided by 2 times the stride angle and times of the gear ratio, which is 2048. The 28BYJ-48 stepper motor usually comes with the ULN2003 driver board due to the amount of power required by the motor. Thus, an external 5-volt power supply is connected to the board. The 5 wires of the motor, labeled coils 1 to 4 and 5 volts, are connected to in-1 to in-4 outputs of the driver board. The in-1 to in-4 inputs of the driver board can then be connected to pins D5 to D8 of the ESp8266 NodeMCU. In an ESp8266 NodeMCU ladder project in FLProg, insert the stepper motor block. Double-click to enter the settings window and select a new stepper motor. Select the connected input of the driver board for in-1 to in-4. Input the earlier calculated number of steps per revolution as 2048. The gear ratio of 64 and the maximum speed of 15. Leaving the direction of rotation to be clockwise. Then compile and upload the code to the ESP8266. The stepper motor is observed to be rotating clockwise at its maximum speed. An external input to change the motor direction can be enabled in the settings window. Insert KP1 by stable relay and connect D1 and D2 input contacts to it. Change the contacts to normally close and enable their pull-up resistors. Connect a contact for KP1 to the RS input of the stepper motor. Then compile and upload the code. The push button switches changes the direction of rotation of the motors when pressed. A potentiometer can be connected to the A0 analog input of the ESP8266 to adjust the speed of the motor. In the motor settings, enable the set the motor speed. Connect the A0 analog input and the scale block to the step block speed input. Change the scale block upper limit of the output signal to 15. When the code is compiled and uploaded to the ESP8266, the speed of the motor can be adjusted with the potentiometer. Precise positioning of the motor shaft can also be achieved with the step block. Delete the analog and scale blocks and disconnect the other input of the step block. Change the step lock direction of rotation to clockwise. Uncheck the speed of rotation, select the step option, and input constant 1000. Connect the KP1 contact to the EN input of the step block. Duplicate this row and change the contact to KP1 normally closed contacts. And the motor direction of rotation to counterclockwise. The motor moves to the preset position in one direction when one push button switch is pressed. And to the other direction when the other push button switch is pressed. Thanks for watching. Please click on the like button and the subscribe button if this video is helpful to you. See you in the next video.